Hi everyone, welcome back. I hope you guys are doing well. So today I am doing my 2016 skincare favorites. So these are the best of skincare that I personally enjoyed using. And I am also doing a separate makeup video because there are so many products I didn't feel like compiling both of them. Also, please excuse the pineapple on my head because I didn't want my hair on my face and it's just easier. I have so much to talk about. By the way, you guys remember this cover from my haul? It's so pretty. It's from H&M. So let's start with face washes. I really enjoyed these two and another one which is from Kiehl. I don't have it. I don't know where it went. It's completely over. I used it up and I think I threw that tube away, or probably I must have kept it somewhere for my empties video and now I can't find it. But this one is from Kiehl. This is their ultra facial cleanser, which is completely over. I need to get a new one. And then this is the Faclar one from La Roche-Posay, which is also over, which is why I am trying the Vichy one now. But I really enjoyed using these two, and I would definitely recommend this for oily and acne prone skin, and this one for normal to dry skin and basically for the winter month. And it's also very cleansing and nourishing, a little expensive, so I'm sorry. And the Kiehl one as well, I forgot what it's called. I think it's called Kiehl face wash only, and it was made up of grapes and it didn't have any soap in it, and it cleansed my face so well. And I actually bought another tube of it because I really liked the first one, so you guys can check that one as well. I'm trying to talk fast because I know I don't want to bore you guys, and there are a lot of products here, and I'm not trying to do like a review for all of them, but at least try and mention some things about them. Okay, next I've got toner. I actually have one right now because the other one my mom took away. I actually had two bottles of it, and I don't know, I think she's taken both of them. But this one's from La Roche-Posay. This is their Faclar astringent lotion. I have talked so much about this, and I think you've seen this in almost most of my skincare video, and it works very well in like cleaning your pores and tightening them, and also getting rid of acne and acne scars. It's a little exfoliating, so it gets rid of that dead skin and any other impurities that's there, which the face wash couldn't remove. It's good for sensitive skin as well. And the other one which my mom has right now is from Plum. It's their green tea toner. I really liked that one as well. You guys could definitely check that one out. That isn't very expensive, it's organic, and it's made for oily and acne prone skin. Okay, then moving on to creams. My favorite, Faclar Duo Plus, definitely 100% the best. This is empty, I need to buy a new one. Great for reducing acne scars, for anybody who has acne, oily skin. This is absolutely amazing. I won't bore you guys anymore with it. And then some new favorites from Iraya. Again, I won't bore you guys with it. Almost over. I have used this so much from November, December, January. Yeah, I've used this for 3 months. It's outstanding. It's amazing for normal to dry skin and even combination skin during the winter. This is the Iraya Almond Nutrifying Skin Food. Amazing. And oh my god, this is like the best acne spot treatment. Again from Iraya, this is their anti-acne gel, just like the Lush crease lightening cream. So it's like this jelly sort of concoction that you apply on top of your acne and it just dries it out. Like this pimple I had yesterday, it was like bright and red, and I applied it here and it just dried it. Really nice. Then what do I talk about next? Oh my god, next is this one from The Body Shop. This is their Oils of Life Intensely Revitalizing Facial Oil. Again, something which is almost over. I've used this so much, especially during the night. I stopped using this when I started using this because I didn't really need it. It was getting too extra. But I was using this like, I think from July or something till October. It is so good, very light, very hydrating, makes your skin like really glow in the morning, and it's amazing. Expensive, but goes a long way and very worth it. I would highly recommend this, and it's like a night oil, and oils have changed my life this year. Last year, sorry. Now it's 2017. Last year, 2016 was all about facial oils, and I really like that. Actually, I also really like the Kumkumadi oil from Kama. Yeah, that's really nice. The one with saffron in it, yeah, that was very nice as well. Then I am going to talk about cleansers, makeup cleansers. Okay, these two are my favorites. They are again from the Body Shop. This is their chamomile silky cleansing oil. I really love this stuff. I'm going to buy a new one. This is completely over and it's a very dirty bottle, so I'm going to move this aside. And this is the chamomile waterproof eye and lip makeup remover. Amazing, big thumbs up for this. It just removes everything. You just have to keep it on your eyes for like 5 to 10 seconds and then just remove it and just gets rid of everything. This and this is just amazing together. Highly recommend this one or this one, whichever you want to. This is great to just like pump and then apply all over your face, and then it just breaks down everything and it keeps your skin very moist and supple. And this one's very great for sensitive eyes and skin. Okay, then I have this oil from Kama. This is their Bringadi Intensive Hair Treatment. Really like this. I've been using this on my hair very much, as you can tell, and it's very lightweight and it penetrates inside the hair very well. Every time I use this and then wash my hair feels amazing. It feels quenched and nourished. It helps in getting rid of dandruff, which I tend to have a lot, and it also helps in preventing premature graying and also stimulating the scalp. It doesn't really smell nice, smells very earthy, but which is okay. It doesn't really like give me a headache or anything, so it's okay. Very earthy smelling, but works wonderfully. Very nice. I think you guys keep seeing this on my Snapchat. And then I have few products from Forest Essential, which I absolutely love. This is the cane sugar and tamarind body polish. Removes tan like no other. If you use this on one hand and then you compare it to your other hand, you can see the difference. The skin color looks different because it just gets rid of that excess dead skin and any tan or anything. And it comes with an oil. It's completely over. It's an empty bottle because I've used like every last drop of it and I really like it. See, the smell again is like a hit or a miss. You might like it, you might not like it, but the product is amazing. It has like granulated sugar in it, which you rub on your body with, and it comes with oil, so it's very nourishing. And it's a little expensive, but totally worth it. It'll last you a really long time, and it comes in a big jar like this. Next from Forest Essential is actually a lifesaver. This is the Bath and Shower oil, and I have the Indian Rose Absolute flavor. This again is something that I've used so much, and the bottle is so dirty, so I'm sorry. And I use this every time I shower, so I use it on my legs, and also every time I shave my legs, hands or underarms. So I apply it and then just rinse my body with water. This is something you can add to your bathtub if you're like soaking yourself in it, and if you're using like a bucket, you can pour like a few drops of it in the bucket. I usually take a shower, so I apply it directly onto my body and then I just rinse it off, and this way it just protects my leg and it makes it less sensitive, and it does not really create that itching after shaving. This is a lifesaver. I cannot shower without this thing. And they have a lot of different smells or variants available, so you can get whichever you like. I think the Nargis one smells the best, and I love it. You guys should definitely 100% check this out. And lastly, the Multani Mitti Face Uptan. Their facial uptans are amazing, and especially if you have oily skin, acne prone skin, then this Multani Mitti is the best. And lastly, again from Kukul, this is their Gravital Grape Scrub, and this again you can use on your face as a mask, and it's like a chemical scrub and not like a physical scrub. This again is a wonderful product, a really high quality product, and it's made up of grapes, which is like mushed together. It has a very strong smell, which again can be a hit or a miss, but the product in itself is something I really like. Let me know if you guys have tried it out. Leave your thoughts in the comments. Next, I have the Satin Care Sensitive Skin Shaving Gel. Oh, can't talk too much. It's a mouthful, but it's a very good product to shave your legs and hands with. This is actually my second jar of it. It's full. It's brand new. The other one is in my bathroom and it's really dirty. That's why I'm showing you this one. It's actually very nice. Foams up so well, makes your skin feel very soft, lifts the hair up, and you can glide your blade using this very well. And yeah, just makes shaving work very well, and this is something that you must have if you shave. And I have this favorite perfume, which actually Sonal introduced me. This is from Lanvin. I don't think so that's how the brand's pronounced. It's not Lanvin for sure, but that's how it's written. And I think this is called Eclat. It's not written anywhere in the bottle, but oh my god, this lasts really long on anybody. My friend Shreeja wears this now, and she has a bigger bottle. And every time I meet her, like even if it's in the evening, she smells so good. So it's very long lasting. It smells so good. It's very sweet and little floral. And it just smells so good. So this definitely was the perfume of 2016, something that I wore all the time. It just smells so good, and it's one of those perfumes that you can smell when somebody walks by. And I always wanted a perfume like that, like you could tell somebody's like walking towards you and you can smell their perfume, or if somebody just walks by, this is one of those perfumes. Lastly, I have a pillow cover. This is actually a silk pillow cover. I think it's made out of mulberry silk, and it's from this brand called Dame Essentials. I've been sleeping on this since November. Yeah, I think the beginning of December, and I think I forgot to do like a December favorites video, and this was supposed to be in that. And oh my god, this is so good, and it's actually changed the way my hair and skin feels. And I can't sleep on any other pillowcases now ever since I started sleeping in this. I just washed this, and you're supposed to use fabric conditioners to wash this, and so basically it just doesn't let your skin crease, and it's very like soft for your skin. It does not give wrinkles, and it also keeps your hair really smooth. And yeah, I cannot sleep on anything else on this, and this is definitely something that I wanted to share with you guys. So yeah, that's all for this video. These are all of the skincare products that I've used a lot last year, and I definitely would 100% recommend for you guys as well. Thank you so much for watching, and please subscribe to my channel if you aren't already, and I will see you in my next one. Bye.